Oh shit.
Det gikk noe. Og ett magasin.
Ja, det stod så. Revolver.
Åh, det så jævlig selv, ja.
Uten ammo? Shit! Nei, det
er det her.
Action shotgun.
Ja, det kan sikkert hjelpe deg, for du har ammo til den. Jeg helt på toppen med svaret.
Hvor mange dropper det var det? Jeg som fryser den?
Jeg vet ikke.
Jo, det må være jeg som fryser. Eller skjøt jo igjen.
The road's yours.
So long, fuckers!
You're heading back across the minefield on foot?
better than where you're headed. Have fun getting yourselves killed.
That's it. The quarry. Got a plan to get us through alive. We have to make some modifications to the truck.
You're not touching the truck.
We have to seal the interior. Then with lithium perchlorate to generate oxygen and iron powder and lithium hydroxide to scrub CO2.
English, please.
The truck will be like a bubble. And we'll be safe inside so long as we have lithium to generate oxygen. That'll give us time to find the source of the signal.
Would you expect me to magically pour more lithium out of my ass when our supply runs out?
I can do without the snide remarks. The only source of lithium on Enoch comes from old batteries from Earth, and most of them were scavenged for parts long ago. But the mining operation's been inaccessible for years. There's bound to still be some of them around here. Simply put, we find the batteries, we get to live.
Oh, better and better.
Let's move.
Collectible her.
Nei, ikke fått noe bra her.
Det hun har å si, ja. Skjønner. Det bare snakke, jeg gir ikke å ta noe.
Nei, så mye bedre skade på dem da.
Levela opp den der Asutreflare like der, så den maks. Jeg skal bytte på deg. Hanskene mine bruker.
Zahiri, I'm heading in. Tell me exactly what I'm looking for.
You're looking for old batteries. They could be in capacitors, engines, mining equipment, old burnt out electronics. Three batteries should be enough. I hope.
Hey, Outrider. Zahiri mentioned you've known Jakob since Earth. What was he like back then?
He was always rough, if that's what you're asking. Look, back on Earth, it was dark times. Turned us all cold. And now this place. To survive all that, only to end up somewhere worse, it's made him even worse.
Yeah, well, doesn't excuse the shit he's done.
Sure, but it maybe goes away to explain things.
Man får ju en collectible.
Ja, där borta.
Some kind of writing.
Var det stille?
Jeg liker det ikke.
Jeg vet det, når det jeg prøvde. Nede igjen. Nei, er det sitt.
Jeg er det jo i det jeg drepte. Jeg er det.
perfect.
Noen må bokse den der.
Ja, det ikke løkte på det her.
Some writing here. I found some kind of hidden bunker with an Outrider insignia painted on the floor.
I thought all the Outriders had died long ago.
I guess some of them ended up here, but why? And where are they now?
Jag bara ser.
Ja. Side mission, side mission, side mission. Mm-hmm. Jag får inte ut av det här. Där får jag ju nästa gång.
I knew the guy who wrote this journal, Sergio Acosta. He was down here long enough to raise a son.
And that bunker? For his entire life.
Kid's name was Mercer. He bugged out. Acosta. Went searching for his son in the forest.
Mercer, ikke det... slemme?
Jag husker det.
Zahidi, there's an enforced door here, locked. Whatever they were defending, it's beyond this point. I'm guessing Acosta took the key with him.
Okay. Är du här eller?
Ja, Moloch var han andra heter.
Ja. Er det min bil?
Det er min. Dette er din.
Ja, for jeg satt ikke på bobler, tenkte jeg.
Ikke bobler.
Det er bobler.
Det er hexagons.
Bobler. Det. Skal du også ta blå? Blå fargen min.
Vi er bare satt på.
Er det hovedoppdraget nå vi er på?
Ja.
Flagg.
You real?
Think so. How long you been here?
Days. Weeks. Lost count. Fucking insurgents flooded in and murdered all the miners. We were supposed to be the neutral down here. I managed to hide, but these sons of bitches lined up my men. I slit their throats like fucking cattle. I had a plan. I had a fucking plan. Explosives in the elevator shaft.
You're gonna bury them alive down there.
Yeah, but it's not working. Line. Line's cut somewhere. Maybe you can repair.
I'll repair the line. Hang tight.
Did you find where the line is broken? It's the only thing stopping this plunger from working.
Well, this should be interesting.
Jeg vet.
Jeg bare tar den opp, eller aktiverer den da?
Jeg aktiverer den da.
Ikke feller
line. What are you mining for down here anyway?
Any metal resources we could find to support the colonization. And after that, the war effort. It was backbreaking, but we made it work. We were mining to keep our people alive. Corgan's people protected us. It worked. Until these damn insurgents broke through.
Ah, jeg så hva som står og startet questen.
Kjør god. Fy faen. Jeg visste det.
again?
No!
Er det mulig, liksom? Jeg skal ta det forsiktig.
Åh nei, skal vi det?
Dette er en slag og helt slag. Jævla greiene jeg kaster, altså. Sikker jeg. Treffer den ikke. Opp, 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 opp. Hadde jo tatt det, da. Å, fy faen, one-shotta meg, den der jækla sniperen. En gang til. En gang til!
Ut, men spiller flokka seg.
Å, ja, vel, ja. Chicken! Å, shit. Jeg mistet coveret mitt uten at jeg merket det, da.
Det er sikkert et tegn på at vi skal bare ta opp deg så langt av mat og sånt. Og...
Ja, men da er jeg jo midt inne her.
Der klarer vi å fortsette etterpå. Vi har jo akkurat startet servisjonen også.
Ja, vel.